have a Gumbie chat in mind. Her name is Jenny Any Dots. Her coat is of the tabby kind, with tiger stripes and leopard spots. All day she sits beneath the stair, or on the steps, or on the mat. She sits and sits and sits and sits, and that's what makes a Gumbie cat. That's what makes a Gumbie cat.
But when the day's hustle and bustle is done, then the Gumbie cat's work is but hardly begun. When all the families are dead and asleep, she tucks up her skirts to the basement to creep. She's deeply concerned with the ways of the mice. Their behavior's not good and their manners not nice. So when she has got them lined up on the matting, she teaches them music, crocheting, and catting.
I have a Gumbie chat in mind. Her name is Jenny Any Dots. The curtain cord she likes to wind and tie it into sailor knots. She sits upon the windowsill or anything that's smooth and flat. She sits and sits and sits and sits, and that's what makes a Gumbie cat. That's what makes a Gumbie cat.
But when the day's hustle and bustle is done, then the Gumbie cat's work is but hardly begun. She thinks that the cockroaches just need employment to prevent them from idle and want to destroy. So she's born on the lot of disorderly rats.